Everyone, my name is Nitya Pawar and I'm from Sadhuvasani International School for Girls. So Yoga Day is approaching, that is 21st June Sunday. I'm going to show you some yoga asanas. So let's begin with the first asana, that is Padmasana. We have to stretch our legs like this, then stretch our hands, then we have to touch our toe like this and bend like this. Then the second asana is Padmasana. We have to fold our both the legs like this. This is Padmasana. Then the third asana is Arthamastendra. We have to keep our first leg and fold it. Then the other leg we have to keep like this. The leg of the other opposite hand, we have to touch our toe of the leg and we have to see our back like this. Then the last but not least asana is Chakrasana. We have to open our legs with the shoulder level and then bend slowly back. You can do Chakrasana by laying down or on our back. We have to lay down on our back and fold our hands like this and the legs like this. Then we have to see like this. This is also can be done. So thank you and stay healthy, stay safe. Thank you. Bye.